Are you ever just totally oblivious to something, even though it's right in front of your face and it would really help you out? You just don't notice it. You don't think about it. You rule, you ignore it. For me, that's been favorites in ArcGIS. For example, I use the beloved global background layer all the time. And the other day I was at a conference and I was complaining about the fact that this feature doesn't exist. And Jacqueline Newell was like, "You sure about that?" Thank you, Jacqueline. The veil has been removed. If you just click on any of these layers in a search result, there's an add to favorites option, which means I don't have to search within my content or living atlas or the whole of ArcGIS Online every time for my most commonly used layers. I can just dump them into my favorites, and there they are, my beautiful, sweet, precious little commonly used layers, available one click away. Of course, you've got your own favorites, but here are the layers that I use in practically every single map I make. World Imagery. Even though it's a base map, I use it as a layer. Willy-nilly. Favorited. The World Hillshade Tile layer. I blend this into all sorts of stuff. Favorited. And it's shocking how useful Bathymetry Light has been to me. Global Water. All scales. Harvested from our vector base map. That's a favorite. And speaking of water, watercolor paper. I probably overuse this, but it makes things look real and like I want to touch them. Favorite. And now, moving forward, anytime I'm building a map, I can just hit up my favorites and become 16 to 29% more productive. And because ArcGIS has achieved sentience, it knows that it can make these available to me anywhere in the ecosystem. Let's see if they're available to me in ArcGIS Pro. Yes. And of course, the Add Data dialog in the Map Viewer isn't the only place where you can define favorites. For example, you can add something to your favorites from its item details page. Let me show you how much time you can save with favorites. Add layers from my favorites, world imagery, world hillshade, bathymetry light, watercolor paper. World imagery, I'll move to the base map. The hillshade, I'll blend into the imagery with soft light. And then I enjoy the fruits of my labor. While I'm at it, I'll show you a couple more layers that I like to use all the time, so I'll put them in my favorites. Human geography, dark detail, no water. That's a mouthful. Favorite. Human geography, dark label. Favorite. Which gives me streets and borders, which I like to use the screen blend mode on, and labels, which I give a little bit of transparency. A handsome little base map comprised in a matter of seconds with the power of favorites. And of course, friends. This is one of the reasons I recommend conferences to people. You meet all kinds of interesting folks doing cool things, sharing their ideas, and it's just great to nerd out on maps together. So if you haven't already, and you probably have, check out favorites, save some time. And also register for a couple local conferences, they rule.